Happy Friday, Otters. Today is Friday. It is April 30th. It is the last school day in April. And I'm going to start our day with otter paws. I've been getting many of them. As you can see, there's so many that I have received, which great job to everybody. So I'm very excited about students and teachers turning these in. Today, I'm going to read just a few. And those students will receive a little bit of a prize in their box or at the next supply pickup. And remember, getting an otter paw is pretty awesome. Shows that you're doing the right thing, following our O3s, that you're a role model and a leader. So today we're just going to recognize a few. We have one to Yazan in Miss Huizinga for staying on task, making a good decision. I have one to Lillian and Miss March for following the directions the first time, showing respect. One to Steffi and Miss Pentel. Thanks for always being respectful during lunch bunch, making a good decision. One to Lex and Miss Angeline for showing respect and raising your hand. One to Kenley and Miss Minetti for showing respect, always raising your hand on task and does your best. I have one to Martine and Miss Pentel for following directions and working hard in math, making a good decision. I have one to, to Jamie and Mrs. Yant for being engaged and attentive during our lessons, and that is for showing respect. One to Anya and Miss Johnson for amazing job during the fire drill, showing respect. One to Sophia and Miss Rocco for showing respect in the hallway. I have one to Brennan and Miss Turian for excellent choices with the sub, making a good decision. One to Dylan and Miss Rowe for working hard. That's making a good decision. One to Logan and Miss Landry, making a good decision and finishing your work at home. And last one today is also in Miss Landry's. One to Grace, great participation. I appreciate your positive attitude, making a good decision. So thank you. Like I said, I have so many. I just kind of pull them out and read them on our Fridays, so it's very exciting. Let's see, upcoming things that we have. We continue to wrap up our school year with safety drills, and those are so that our school knows what to do in the event of a real emergency. So I appreciate our students showing respect and following our teacher instructions during those drills, and it's a great time to ask questions so that you know what to do. We can get ourselves out of the building safely, like for our fire drill, and know where to stand, and know that we keep our voices off, and it's great practice for us. Let's see here. What else do I have? We have upcoming multicultural night, and that information, our student council are filming videos right now to share some information with you, and a flyer will go home next week. We also have information for our upcoming kindergartners who will enroll for the fall. Our kindergarten team has been working really hard to create a special video just for those students. So if you have a sibling who's going to be in kindergarten, be on the lookout for that. Our dance party Friday, I'm going to save our videos and put them for next Friday because I only received a few. And I'm going to encourage you to send some more to me so we can have a real dance party Friday next week, which it is Teacher Appreciation Week. So it'll be a great time and chance to dance for our teachers. It's kind of a tongue twister there. That is all I have for you today. I hope that you make it a great Friday, that it's a great May weekend, and we will see you next week here on Monday. As always, it's a great day to be an otter.